minutes later. It was a little too complicated, that. Neil Thompson trying to trick them with the back heel. Oh, and Kitson's got away. Kitson with the shot. Oh, and he's beaten Craig Forrest. And really, that looked like a giveaway goal as far as Ipswich Town are concerned. And it's a cruel blow coming as it does just about 6.5 minutes